That is why Hinduism, the Vedic scriptures are very beautiful. They say, revere all living things, including plants. And the world itself, the physical world, the material world, they say, revere everything. Everything is expression of the spirit. So revere everything. There are some, like the stones, are at the lower rungs.
Mm.
Then you have kind of little bacteria, insect. Well, by the way, bacteria or the viruses are real worrying stuff at the moment. But then you have those. But they say,
indeed.
Look, I'm saying revere. That doesn't mean you go and say, hello, I embrace you. They're all of us. But we recognize, we keep their little distance. The tiger, there is a god in the tiger, but you don't go and embrace it. In the same way, we revere all the living, you know, kind of creatures, including the plant life.